today we have approximately 750 students from the Department of Exceptional Students from Clayton County and Henry County. Our theme today is Arts on Parade, so everything is dealing with a parade theme. We have approximately 100 volunteers. They're all out here helping. It's just a day for students to come out and have fun, work on some fine and gross motor skills and social skills, and really just to have a day of fun before the end of the school year. This is our biggest festival to date. Certainly the biggest one that I've ever been involved with. Like I said, when the numbers came in and said we had 750 students coming today, it was definitely a shock, but it was a good shock. We have 80 buses parked in the parking lot, so there are definitely a lot of kids here today. They get to hang out with their peers and have picnics, and it's just a relaxing environment, especially after some of them have just finished testing, and even if they weren't testing, they had to be quiet during testing so other kids could test. So, and it's a big, wide open space this year, so they have plenty of room just to spread out. And even it's even good for those with sensory issues too, because there's plenty of space for them to get away if the area is too loud for them. This year is the first year that we're putting a parade into effect, since it is a festival about parades. MDR Drumline is coming out to lead our parade, and it's going to be a parade of banners. And each classroom or school was supposed to make a banner and bring it in, and they were judged, and they will get judged by first, second, or third place based on elementary, middle, or high school. And all of those banners will be marched in the parade right before the end of the festival today. And then once the parade's over, everybody will load their buses, and then the festival will be over for this year.